In about 3 weeks, smoking will be a thing of the past in Wisconsin workplaces.
As many businesses balancing the law with keeping their clientele happy. At 12 News, Jason Newton is live on Water Street tonight, where bars and restaurants are making some of the biggest adjustments.
Yeah, and those bars and restaurants are all redefining their programs, getting ready for the smoking ban. This all comes as public policy group Community Advocates release what they call smoking's toll on Milwaukee, detailing about 730 deaths and $500 per person in health care costs a year, the kind of numbers that this statewide ban hopes to topple. Dinner out with the Eater family means one thing.
We actually only go to smoke-free restaurants.
And if smoking is allowed, they request to be far away from it.
It's even worse for you than smoking to be exposed to secondhand smoke.
Come July 5th, a ban will send indoor puffing up in smoke altogether in Wisconsin. All workplaces, including restaurants like the Rio West Cantina, which allows smoking only in its bar, are preparing to serve up new plans to stamp it out.
You just deal with it, you know, you take care of it. You just want to protect everybody else's right to be in a smoke-free environment.
That means sending smokers to the outermost edge of its outdoor patio. At the Milwaukee Ale House in Grafton, the first day of business was smoke-free 2 years ago.
Why bring it in and then take it out right away? Ruin the interior with the smell and stuff like that. We've had nothing but positive results.
And at least one smoker says the ban won't keep him from his bar.
I don't mind going outside to smoke a cigarette. I'd actually rather go outside.
Now, some bars could be getting a facelift in the future. Get out your tape measure for this one. If a place has two or more walls with open windows allowing air to come in and those openings cover more than 25% of the wall surface, you can allow smoking inside of your establishment. Some other places, though, opting for a cheaper and more easier to understand option of just having smoking outside but away from their building. In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.